everyone. I'm excited to do another Halloween haul. Now, this is so great. A pumpkin, a cat with the boo sign. Like, how can you not grab one of these? So cute. And then I also got this haunted house sign with the little ghost. I got a lot of great things. And then I got the Dia de los Muertos cups for your lunch, soups, snacks. Pretty cool. Two different sizes. $1 each. Great. Can't go wrong with these. You really can't. And I got these glow-in-the-dark window stickers. So many great things there. And then a simple white table cover, which I plan to use this because it's kind of... material seems like I can use it to make a mummy. I want to make a mummy pillow or some kind of cool mummy. So this is the reason why I have bought this. Can't wait to make some cool mummy with it. Got a lot of cool things. Love my rings too. Like spooky. Another eyes, like I said, for my mummy. These are great for the wall. Pumpkins, spiders, skeletons. Beware, cat, black cat. Beware of zombie sign. Pretty heavy. Then I got in this little skeleton box. Pretty cool. You can put something in there. I also got these napkins. Ghouls just want to have fun. Love these napkins. So perfect for Halloween. And then another one, trick or treat. Loving these napkins. Got these candles also. Really loving these candles. Then I have gotten the Dia de los Muertos candle. So nice. They have two different kinds, so this is the first one. really like this one. This one I think was so cool. Really loving this one. Okay, so those are some candles that I have grabbed that I really like. And then I also got this Dia de los Muertos mat that I'm probably going to put in the bathroom. So big, as you can see. Loving the colors on it. So nice. Then I also, so much stuff, really is. I guess I can show off some stickers. I love stickers, especially Halloween. I love scrapbooking. So that's one. There's another one. A lot of different little there's a ghost, mummy, skeleton, and a witch. Then we have these that I really like. It's kind of hard to see because of the glare of the light. And I got this one. I love the colors and everything. Another Dia de los Muertos sign. And they have two of these from the girl skeleton. I thought these were so great. Loving it. I forgot that I had that in this. This is actually pretty nice too. I guess when you buy so much decorations, you forget what you have already. This I so love. Oh my goodness. This is the most cutest thing ever. Got candy. Like, how can you not love this little cutie pie? Like, he is way too great. I am really loving this guy right here. Like, seriously. Got candy? You still love candy. Love it. Another happy Halloween ghost sign. These signs are so great. I love them. I love signs. I love decorating. Another boo. Another boo sign. A little spider. And then a trick-or-treat. Maybe I'll put it next to the ghost. I think that would be kind of cool. And then I got this. The Witch Is In. It's pretty nice. Like I said, I can't believe how great these signs are for just a dollar. Have to get him too. Bad to the Bone. Then this is pretty cool, this chalk board. Little gravestone. Or what am I talking about? A coffin. Little coffin here. Here we go. This one is another chalk board gravestone. The Wicked Witch does live here. I guess my boyfriend would say I'm a wicked witch sometimes. Just kidding. And these are pretty great. It's a witch, skeleton, a mummy, a bat. Vampire, witch cat. Pretty great. Like I said, I can't believe you find all these nice stuff here at the dollar store. And here are these. A boo little paper lantern. And then a welcome skeleton with pumpkins around. Same boo. This one I like. Trick or treat. With the witch, the skeleton. This looks really Halloween-y. Like, how do you not love this? So great. Okay, that's for that bag. Okay. Now this is a witch's broom. But this is $4.99, but it's so great because it does dance and move around. It does dance and move around. I put a spell on you. Now that was $4.99, but like I said, that thing was so cool. Then I have the light up mask, which I'm gonna use for decoration. This would be pretty cool. For those glass. Bones. Except for the graveyard or something. Caution light up money. Thought this was pretty great. I'm loving all these decorations. Little flies, decoration, or little things to put in your hair. Another mask. but I'll probably use it for a decoration somehow. I got in this mouth. So pretty. I am loving it. So nice. Looks pretty pink. It's high just because I thought it was so cool. Spider, skeleton. It's high. A little bird, turbo, or easy for decoration, makes sound. A little crow. A little butterfly. If you want here, let's try this one in my hair right now. And see how it looks. Another pair. These stockings. It's so great. Another one. All of these are $1. So I can't believe how many great stuff you can get at the 99 cent store. Here's another crow. Like I said, I want to do so many things with these crows. I got in these earrings. A little skull. And another spider ring. Another one, this one says some pink, the white, how to get them all, different colors, and then the black, how to get them all. Alright, how can you not? Can't beat $1. You can see little spiders and snakes and all that good stuff that makes Halloween. So here's the foot, all wrapped up. And then the little pumpkin, oh, his leg fell off, but it comes right back on. There we go. He's pretty cool, as you can see. You can hang him also. These are so great. Little witch's leg. These are so cute. But I had to grab two of them. Black and purple. You can see. You know how I got in this. And I got this big skeleton guy. He is pretty big. Yep. Alright guys, hope you like this video. I'll do another one just because this one is way too long. Well, see you guys soon.